bought Mason in the tournament.
He bought Mason in the tournament this weekend.
He said that he might be able to stand and get something with you, but I
because you might owe Mason some money or something.
I'd rather
right?
leave myself. Because I have some shit in my trunk that you would probably be like, God damn it.
Maybe some discs
like
or something.
In the trunk.
So discs.
No,
discs.
I got...
It's not my for shit in the trunk, he says.
He's still talking about his first day. I'm telling you, this is fucking hilarious. You need to watch it. Dude, he's talking about his first day in Vegas. Like,
what happened with the chick, dude?
Dude, you should fucking listen to this. Do you have to start over again? Oh my god.
I just watch it to watch it.